Good morning. Welcome in my happy learning class. In today's, we will again do words used in pairs. Right? Yesterday we have done some words. So today I have taken some more pairs. Let's start. First is neck and neck. Neck and neck means when two competitors are very close together. When two competitors are very close together, then we can say neck and neck. So I have made some sentences to make you clear. See here, sentences. First sentence I have made is Aishwarya and Sushmita were neck and neck in their performance in a beauty contest. In a beauty contest. So Aishwarya and Sushmita were neck and neck in their performance in a beauty contest. Next is from top to bottom. Oh sorry, from top to toe. Top to bottom can be used, but here from top to toe. Top to toe means completely. Completely. So sentences. Priyanka was dressed in white from top to toe in her wedding. Priyanka was dressed in white from top to toe in her wedding. So you can use them. Then third is fire and sword. Fire and sword means destruction. So sentences, Temur carried fire and sword wherever he went. Wherever he went. See, wherever he went. Next is body and soul. Body and soul means entirely. Entirely. So Sana Khan gave herself to the pursuit of pleasure, body and soul. Body and soul. Sana Khan gave herself to the pursuit of pleasure, body and soul. Then fifth one is high and low. High and low means everywhere. Everywhere. So sentence I have made. My son searched for his missing phones, earphones, high and low. So let's start from this one. High and low means har jagah. So is sentence ka matlab kya tha? कि मेरे बेटे मेरा बेटा जो है उसके एयरफोन्स खो गए थे तो उनको वो हर जगह ढूंढ रहा था. तो इसका मतलब ये है हाई एंड लो. सी नेक्स्ट इज बॉडी एंड सोल मींस पूरी तरह से तन और मन से. तो यहां पर मैंने बोला है सना खान गेव हर टू द परस्यू ऑफ प्लेजर बॉडी एंड सोल. मतलब सना खान ने अपने जो है अपने को तन मन धन से तन मन से किसको सौंप दिया. मतलब अपनी अपनी खुशियों पे उन्होंने वार दिया उसको. ये मतलब है इसका. इसके बाद है दिस वन फायर एंड सोड डिस्ट्रक्शन. डिस्ट्रक्शन मीन्स तैमूर कैरीड फायर एंड सोड वेर एवर ही वेंट. मतलब तैमूर जहां भी जाता था तो वह तबाही मचाता था. And from top to toe, मतलब प्रियंका अपनी जो विवाह के दिन ऊपर से नीचे तक सफेद ड्रेस में या सफेद पोशाक में थी. And this one, neck and neck, मतलब बराबरी. तो ऐश्वर्या और सुष्मिता अपनी जो उनकी सौंदर्य प्रतियोगिता थी उसमें लगभग वो बराबरी के ही थे दोनों. So ऐश्वर्या और सुष्मिता were neck and neck in their performance in a beauty contest. So these are the words. See, I have taken these so that you can know about them and you can use them in your English writing skill and when or you can understand very well whenever you read such words in your sentences or in your stories, in your poems, whatever you will read. So it's my little effort so that you can learn something from me and I will be happy and I will be content if I can support you, I can make you for involving in study. So please like, share, subscribe my channel so that I can link with more and more students who want to study and who are really hardworking. So See you next class and have a very nice day.